Hi, I'm Connor Bratsby's here at Yogi Berra Stadium. We just watched the Jackals lose a tough one to the Miners. They lost by one. 9-8. The Jackals started off very well, leading 4-0, but then later in the other innings, the Miners really came back, had two three-run innings in a row, and that really just carried them back.